So we are on the 18th now. I'm two. Oh no, I was two up, but Carl made a good solid par there, and I made a bogey on the par three. So we're back to, I'm back to one up.
So where does that leave Carl then?
Carl?
Is he one down?
He is one down.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm still up. I'm still up. I'm still bragging. I have bragging rights right now.
We gotta go into extra holes if the match goes all square.
Are we just playing nine? For now?
Yeah, unless we tie.
You guys can play as much as you like.
As your hand.
It's not like it's not. I think it'll be fine if I just play. If I just play holes and then I rest, I'm fine.
Hmm.
I just don't know.
All right, last hole. Need a birdie.
Clutch. No.
Good drive in the fairway. Low ball flight for this one.
That was not low.
Well, for me it was low.
That's good. Straight down the middle.
Carl's using 3-iron by the look of it.
Ah.
What club you use, Carl?
4. The wind was down when I
did it get there?
Them. Yeah, I just left bunker.
I've got about 200 yards. I'm hitting a 6-iron. Oh, that is right. Oh, get up, get over.
I don't know, skipping range.
Carl's not wasting any time. Here he goes. Pick him up.
Can't go to extra holes.
Well, it looks like coffee time then.
Yeah.
So, you guys share the honours. You guys want to have a chat?
Yeah, I made a pretty lazy par there. Carl made a good birdie there, so we're all square. Through our match, so I think we'll have a little break because there's members teeing off now. So yeah, right now we're square until we go out again. Yeah.